How's it going, guys? It's Outcast here with Flame Lunatic and Vince. We're recording at Minecraft Legends today. Hope you guys enjoy. Hey, guys.
Alright, let's go.
So, controller works with this. We should all do Minecraft dungeons. It's similar. Oh gosh, why is Texas Mutual?
Yeah, it surprised me too when I started just did that. I'm like, what the heck? But yeah, you have to tell me how the cutscene ends because I had to turn it off at one part.
Ah.
Oh gosh.
Is there a way to reshow the cutscene somehow?
I don't know. Epic cutscene.
Very much.
Chicken in a tree.
That's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire
This is honestly a really cool art style for Minecraft. Like, this is actually pretty cool. Zombie. Uh-oh. Bad dude. Bad guy.
Nice.
Oh, they're not killing each other. Oh. Oh,
yeah,
that picks up.
And everything's peaceful.
That's nice. Even the zombies are peaceful.
Yep, and then
Oh my gosh, it's Fallen Kingdom from Captain Sparkles all over again. What is happening?
Portal, which reveals a king.
You're spoiling the whole thing. I know you spoiled the whole thing for me.
Oh no, I got cut off and my enemy just had to stop.
We're just looking at each other like, bruh, what?
I did cut off sound interrupting everything. It was super annoying.
Oh no, his hat's on fire. No, they took him out! They took out the zombie! Oh my gosh, if the Nether looked like this, I'd be actually terrified. I would never go in the Nether again.
Although, why are they all kids?
This should actually be in Minecraft, in my opinion. This should actually have like a large area like this.
Yeah, though, explain to me, why are they all pigs?
Because that's the Nether. The Nether has pigs.
Yeah, they're.
Why though?
I
But
don't know.
they have pig soldiers, and pig soldiers have been there forever.
Well, again, I've never actually. I
Who
pretty
are
much.
you?
That's
No,
right.
nobody knows why they're pigs.
Shall we
We have
begin?
four eyeballs, guys. That's
Oh,
far too many.
how would you explain it?
Oh gosh, the Nether's taking over.
Yeah, I don't even see it moving. Nice.
They're just like, what is happening?
No.
That would actually be cool if they made this an event in normal Minecraft. It'd actually be really cool.
Hello, friend.
What are these
Seeking scholars?
creatures?
Yeah, I don't know. That's where I've cut off, so I don't know what happened.
Inspired
Anything after
to seek
that?
your aid.
I don't know.
He has
Indeed,
such a deep
our
voice for a
world
little
has come
guy.
under attack. Being
Give the little
devoured,
guy the
man
deep
of
voice.
ways brings
I can
us
see
into
these things.
deep
I can see that concealment.
Time is of the
Sure, you can
essence.
watch my.
Will you help us? Thank you. Now step forward, brave hero. And join us.
Hang on to your stomach. This'll just take a second.
Welcome. I'm afraid we have much to ask of you.
Bro, this is sick. This is like the actual Minecraft world.
Well, yes, that's the whole point, that it's Minecraft.
So
No, I know that,
it
but.
just.
It
They
would be
brought
like a
someone
first
in.
person in Minecraft.
So they brought someone
Now.
from the Minecraft. From actual Minecraft. Because, like, this doesn't look like Minecraft at all.
Yeah, it's a different world, I think, from
Yeah,
what the
it's, a,
trailer
it's
looks
supposed to
like.
be a prequel.
I'm excited.
Wait.
So it's basically like Centerverse where,
Oh,
oh,
dude, this
they
is sick.
bring the
Yes.
reality.
Yes.
If we all pick the same character, I swear.
What?
I don't think this is possible.
What's
This is
your
insane.
gamer tag?
I I see on a thing.
Play with friends across platforms. Linked account with your Microsoft.
I have to start a game to unlock online play, so I have to actually start the campaign.
Wait, so what's your gamer tag?
You know my gamer tag.
Oh, is it just Vint?
If you tap friends, you see it.
No, on your Microsoft account. It's gamer tag. Is it the same as your Steam?
No. It's different. Are you playing this on Xbox?
No, I'm playing it on PC.
Like...
But you have to have a Microsoft account to play this.
I don't. I'm playing it right now.
Oh.
I'm playing it through Steam. It's working just fine.
Well, I gotta reset my password because I don't remember it.
I gotta start a store in order to unlock the one place I was trying.
Thank you for having the courage to tell.
And I'm Lonnie.
I wish we had met under different circumstances, but this world is under attack.
Your world. Okay, hold on, dude. I'm gonna cut this all out of this video, because your audio is cutting into my game. I watched a little bit of gameplay for this guy. Wait, no, I'm probably not. Probably.
The Pigeon's hunger is insatiable. They already have a foothold in the overworld. And if they are not stopped, they will defy us. We don't have to be the creatures of our world's system. But we believe you can.
That's why we call it one. If there is a hunger.
If you.
I
wish we had met under different circumstances, but this world is under attack, and we need your help.
Your audio is playing through, so I'm just gonna cut this out anyways because I had to enter my email and password. Well, I'm cutting out my stuff, but.
Behold, I always meant to say that. We present to you
Nova Shine.
With the right melodies from this lute, the LAs will gather your resources, keep them safe for you. And build whatever you need.
Within this place, burn the flames.
Oh, bro, she's from Minecraft Story Mode.
Will call upon friends to fight by your
what? They brought her in?
Helped us shape the overworld. Now they will help you defend it.
And last, but not
I mean, I like these guys, but like, I don't know. I like to do a fair, equal thing. The skeleton guy looks really cool.
They already have a foothold in the
I'll do elf.
And if they are not stopped, they will devour
everything. Versus. We can play versus. Alright guys.
Hello?
I gotta start the game adventure. let's go. Nice.
We don't have much time, but just enough to show you a thing or two.
I think that they should introduce a concept like this into Minecraft, though. I've seen some of the gameplay of it from the Minecraft release early, how, like, they gather materials and stuff for you. That should be in general Minecraft thing. What do you guys think?
Yeah.
If they were able to actually grab materials for you. You give them one material, and then instead of just waiting there or following you, they just go and get materials and bring it back. Alright guys, well the hype is real though. I'm excited to get into the game though. I chose the elf. So, the elf person. Dude, the wood golem should actually be a thing. Why are these things not things in regular Minecraft?
I don't know.
Like, that would actually be cool. Does that make me courage then?
Huh?
No. Or well done.
Oh, I'm courage. Bro, they gave the light voice to the big dude. Now, the little details, dude, the little details. That would actually be cool if you can actually craft that guitar, or if it's just found in a special area in Minecraft. And then you can actually use a lathe with that tool. And have, like, ally chest and stuff. That would actually be really cool. Dude, look at that. Wooden golem and a stone golem? I think a wooden golem would be amazing in Minecraft. Honestly, I could see these items being fairly craftable in Minecraft, to be honest. Okay. Magic force for the win. Alright, let's go, guys.
Oh,
knowledge. I got the knowledge.
Why
does this feel so weird?
This reminds me of Overlord.
Oh, I'm not used to the turning. It's delayed? Yum. How do I throw it? Oh. That actually makes a lot of sense. You should be able to do this in normal Minecraft, though. Dude, this is sick. How do I have 100 plus, 200 plus wood from those two trees? If Minecraft was that easy, that'd be amazing. That would actually be a game changer for building, to be honest, though. Imagine if you could just legitimately send an army out and they would bring you stacks of wood. Absolute game changer. Dude, the environment looks really cool, though. How do I change? Oh, I use the... Of course, one. Okay. Then I just use this. Oh man, if they had a... If they could do this in normal Minecraft, legit, never worry about mining again. But I feel like it should be like a boss to fight, though. Or you would have to, like, fight them. Oh, I could build in this game. How do I build? LT. Oh. How do I, Oh, so the D-pad is your building. Let's go.
All
right. Yeah, this is interesting. This reminds me a lot of the Overlord games. Oh, well, they are every step. There's the invisibility people. That's cool.
Welcome to our world. We would love to introduce you properly, but a village needs your help. Please, go to it.
You have a compass and a map. Use them to make sure you're going in the right direction. We provided you with some starting resources, but remember that the Allays can gather more for you while you make your way.
Busy Allays are happening.
Where's this blue portal from?
I don't know.
Please hurry. The piglins are relentless.
That's the village. Get over there quickly.
Certain pink monsters must be stopped. Quickly, quickly! You have to get rid of all the piglets.
No.
Don't forget, build spawners to summon allies to fight by your side. Lapis dropped by the piglins can be used to fuel your spawners. Collect the lapis to keep your fires burning.
Well, I can't see.
Get the LAs to work building one for you.
There's a portal here. What is this material? Dude, this is sick. It's legit overworld Minecraft. Like, this is actually really cool.
What a relief! The water flows again.